Now, Nandu?
Yeah.
Start.
This story is called Emo Paints The Wall.
Show us the book. Look at the book cover.
That's how it looks. The book cover looks like this.
Emo Paints The Wall. Ah, go ahead.
This book belongs to who? Nandan. So now let's start. This story is called Emo Wants to Paint the Wall in the Hall. Emo wants to paint the wall in the hall. On the shelf, Emo finds paint cans of red, blue, and what is coming? Yellow. Emo puts three paint cans in the cart. Emo pulls the cart to the hall. But let's see what happened. Emo paints a rainbow as red as bug. What? Which?
Those new colors.
It's look here, orange and purple, and the last color is green. Emo gets an idea. What idea did you get? Emo starts to paint the wall in the hall. And what colors do you see? Is Emo painted this? Yeah, it's red. Red as bugs. And this is pink. Pink for a pink block. And purple for a purple block. And green for grass. And yellow for Chennai best. And lastly, Emo's painting orange for orange box.
What is yellow for?
Chennai best.
What is Chennai best?
Chennai best means the color of Chennai is yellow.
Super, Nandupiti. Great job.
I'll show you the pictures now. You have saw this, right?
Yeah.
We have saw this, right?
Yes, we have seen this.
We have seen this, right? Have you seen this?
Yeah, I've seen this.
Have you seen this?
Yes.
Have you seen this?
Oh yeah, now I have seen it.
Have you seen everything?
Yes.
And have you seen this?
Oh yes.
And this?
Yep.
And the last page.
What is it written there?
The wall in the hall looks messy. Emo, what's this?
Read.
The kittens
decides
to paint it, but the colors is a messy.
Mystery.